I'm Mr. Engstrom. I'm going to sing to you my second favorite song of all time. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small world after all. It's a small, small world. Everybody sing along.
Coronado, this is Cherish Nice and my co-host Nick LaBeouf, and we are here with your news.
If anyone is being interested in being in student council next year, you have to pick up an application, fill it out, and get it back to your room 415 before being admitted. If you have any questions, see Ms. Hafley in room 415.
Coronado took second place at the State Bridge Building Competition in Lakewood, and Tyler Sobiek, who also qualified for nationals, Cameron Megadiris, who also qualified for national competition, Alex Vasky, and Andrew Lesser made up the team.
The swim team will be selling butter braids to raise funds. If you're interested, see a swim team member. They're $9 and $4.
And here's Nick with sports schedules.
On Friday, 4 p.m., boys varsity swimming versus Doherty. 4 p.m. also, girls soccer versus Widefield. On Saturday, 9 a.m., girls varsity soccer versus Monarch High School. And that's it for this weekend's sports schedule.
Just a reminder to all freshmen and sophomores that CSAPs will be March 13th, 15th, 20th, and 22nd. On the 13th, CSAPs will be for sophomores only. All their students will report to school at 12:30. It will be first and second period that day. And on March 15th, CSAP is for all freshmen and sophomores. All other students will report at 12:30. We will be having third and fourth period that day.
Cool. March 20th, 21st, and 22nd, there will be Coronado ACT prep classes from 3:15 to 4:15. It would be a good idea to take those if you're getting ready to take the ACT.
Anybody interested in submitting work for the literary magazine must have it in Friday, March 23rd. See Ms. Chapman in room 201 if you have any questions.
Also, our Mass ACT prep classes will be April 2nd and 3rd after school. If you have any questions, talk to your counselor. And now a short clip about Cougar Intelligence.
How can the philosophy theory best be tested?
That's simple. That's by the masses of the products and the reactants.
So what is the product of x times x times x times x?
That would be x to the fourth.
According to Pythagorean's theorem, if you take the integral of 3x squared minus 2x plus 5, and then take the dv dt of that equation, what is the answer?
3x.
What is 0.0003 in scientific communication?
3 times 10 to the negative 4.
Okay, a circle with center negative 3, 4 is tangent to the x-axis in standard xy format, coordinate plane. What is the radius of the circle?
I actually think the answer to this one is 4.
In a shipment of 1,000 light bulbs, 140 of the light bulbs were defective. What is the ratio of defective bulbs to non-defective bulbs?
1 to 39.
April 25th is ACT for all you juniors.
And here's Brandon Anderson with this week's weather.
What's going on, Cougars? My B just practicing for Saturday track meet, Harrison. It's going down. But you know, today is Thursday. Tomorrow's Friday. We ain't got no school, man. I gotta go to my job, man. You know what's going down, son. Anyway, weather for the weekend is gonna be about the same. 58 is gonna be the high through the whole weekend, son. Actually, on Sunday, it's gonna be about 59. But the low, it's gonna be about 30 on Friday, which is tomorrow. And the low is gonna be about 29 on Saturday. It's gonna be the only differences around the week. But anyway, pretty much, that's the weather. That's how it's going down. I'm the weatherman. Peace out, shorty.
HighSchoolSports.net has uploaded over 500 pictures from various Coronado sporting events this year. To see them, just follow the links to Coronado High School.
7th Annual Media Literacy Video Contest for high school students with the theme, Can the Media Change the Way I View Myself and Others? Go to www.primett.org for more info.
And just a note for you cheerleaders who are looking to try out for the team, cheerleading camp is June 26th to 29th. Camp is for cheerleaders on the 2007-2008 team. It's for incoming freshmen through seniors. Well, Cougars, I'm Nick Buff. This is Cherish Nice. Wishing you a happy weekend.
Katie from KUGR's Care. We just want to remind you guys once again what KUGR's Care is. It is a completely confidential group that is here to help the students of Coronado that are in need. So if you need help like paying for your groceries or student athletic fees, this is what this program is here for.
We're here in the front office to show you where the applications are in this paper organizer. And here they are down here, so come pick up one confidentially and fill one out, or you can contact any teacher.
Thanks, guys.
Yeah.